myself today to see if I still feel.